here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up. Almost enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece.
Shit! Now! Get the bastard! He killed him!
Kill him!
Yeah, kill him!
I just gotta find Weaver's shit. Polystyrene. There's some. Almost enough. Just a few more. Here's some. Another nest. Burn it down. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Corey send some men out here to get the rest.
I should stop for fuel.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. It's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whittaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. Can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man, I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!